Short and English higher. Dear shareholders, you are aware that the company is setting up a project to manufacture special pipes. I take this opportunity to share with you information about the status of the project. The project implementation is progressing well. The company has received all major approvals from central and state governments. The new industrial policy does not require the firm to hold an industrial license. The land, power, and water required for the purpose has been obtained. All major civil contracts have been entrusted and work at site is in full swing. First phase of housing colony has been completed. Power supply is being provided and the work is expected to be completed within a month. All the equipment have been ordered. Our product is an import substitute and the demand supply gap for it based on government projections is estimated at 5 lakh tons by the end of next year. We are taking great advantage of the present industrial policy by scaling up the production capacity from 1 lakh to 2 lakh tons to avail economies of scale and to improve the profit. Though the activities of the project are progressing well, I must bring to your attention that in view of the recent market trend, the project cost has undergone a considerable upward revision. Barring unforeseen circumstances, commercial production is expected to commence by the end of the current year. To maintain the pace of progress and to achieve the schedule to complete the project, the board of directors has decided to make the first and final call of the balance amount per share. The call notice is sent to you along with this letter. Kindly note that the last date of payment of call money is 1st of next month. I am glad to inform you that the company has made an application to the stock exchanges throughout the state to enlist its equity shares. We express our grateful thanks to our shareholders who have profusely supported us in our endeavors. I am sure that we all together can ensure a bright future for the company. I extend to you my hearty greetings for the year. Yours truly.